deal for you, friend.
Makes me think about Isla. Poor Isla.
Harun! You monster! Come out!
What's the matter?
That brute Harun threw my sister Ida out of the village.
She's a widow with two children, Yasmina and Jamil. They snuck under the fence to go after their mother. Yasmina came back yesterday, but Ida and Jamil are still out there.
Please, can you find my sister and nephew and bring them back?
I'll do what I can. Where's the girl?
In my house. She's hiding from Harun. She thinks he'll throw her out too.
Maybe I'll talk to Harun. He's not here.
Oh. Well, you'd better go find him.
Where can I find Harun?
Yeah, most likely he's under the bridge. That is where most trolls reside. Eating fish heads, perhaps.
Yasmina? Hey, I want to help your mom. Can you talk to me? Your mom's in danger. I need to find her.
She's gone. She was beaten. Harun says you can't be here once you've been beaten.
I'm going to get her to a place that has medicine. They won't make her leave. Now, can you tell me what happened to you and your brother?
Me and Jamil went under the fence to find our mom. It took a while, but we found her at the houses behind the tunnel. Only there was a biter there. He beat me. And my mom hit him on the head.
You were bitten?
Only a little. I tried to get away.
What did your mom do?
She put us in a house, and then she went to look for medicine. When she came back, she told Jamil to wait there, and then she took me to the man.
Did he give you medicine?
Yes. He said we would both need more, but that me and my mom could stay in his basement as his puppets. I don't know what he meant, but my mom got scared and hit him, and told me to run. So I did.
It's all right, Yasmina. I'll find her. Where does the man live?
I'm not sure. It's a house with hammers and axes.
And where's your brother?
Jamil is hiding in the house with the red flowers.
You're a brave girl, Yasmina, but I need you to stay here a little longer, okay? And keep away from Harun until I get back. Can you do that?
You're really going to find my brother and mom?
Yeah, you bet I will.
Thank you, mister.
It's too late to stay outside.
Harun?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Why'd you force that woman to leave the village?
You mean Ida? She's infected. All infected gotta go outside.
That Gersel's rule?
Some people don't want to make the tough calls around here. Well, I did. If Ida didn't want to get thrown out, she shouldn't have let herself get bit. Tough luck. Bad break.
What about her kids?
What about them? There's no Antazin around here. I was doing them a favor so they wouldn't have to watch us hacking up their mum when she turns into a fucking monster.
I'm starting not to like you.
Hey, I'm not looking for trouble. You seem like a good guy. Have a nice day, okay? Now go fuck yourself.
Do you copy?
I copy. What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just... God, just hurry! Sorry, please!
Hang on, take it easy, take it easy. I won't hurt you. You're Jamil, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm looking for your mom. Can you tell me where she is?
Yasmina was bitten by one of those creatures. So mom took her to a man that found a medicine that fell from the sky. She said his name was Salim.
Do you know where Salim lives?
In the tool shop.
All right, now listen to me, Jamil. I'm going to go get your mom and come back for you. So you wait right here, okay?
Okay, just come back soon.
All right, we will. Don't worry. I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Fallon, it's me. I'm near the cafe. Anything I should know?
Stay clear of the latte. They tend to burn the milk.
Ah!
Alright, I've got your satchel. Now, where's the camera?
My God, you're incredible! It's in the trunk of a black car on the infamy bridge.
Oh, that's not what I was hoping you'd say. Was that? Hey, open up in there.
Who are you?
Crane, from the tower. I heard a woman screaming.
Yeah, it's my wife.
Oh, shit, it is.
We need alcohol.
Alcohol?
Thank you. Yeah!
What happened?
You did it! I can't even begin to thank you enough. What's your name? People are going to know about you.
My name doesn't matter, because you're still...
But...
I thought you deserved a chance.
Yeah,